Hello boys, it's me, IP Gaming Junior, and welcome to my next video. Here today we are on Pride RSPS, and here I wouldn't talk long, let's start with the video and let's go! The first comment on this video to get yourself an AGS, so congratulations to you. To win that, in the future, pretty simple, turn on the post notifications, be the first unedited comment IGN on my video. And yeah, let's go with the video. Also, I'm hosting another massive giveaway. I'm giving away for the third winner a Vildi Mystery Box. For the second winner, I'm giving away an Ultra Mystery Box. And for the first one, I'm giving away a Black Halloween Mask, which is a really massive giveaway. How to join that juicy giveaway? Pretty simple. Like this video, be subscribed to my channel, turn on the post notifications, and comment your in-game down below. And yeah, I talked enough. Let's go. Yeah, today, as I said, I'm back on Pride RSPS, and as you can see, they have actually 14 players online. It's not even peak time right now, I'm recording really late, so make sure to join, the link's in the description down below. And yeah, we have a little showcase today on this video. I hope you really enjoy, and yeah, make sure to also join my giveaway. And yeah, let's go with the juicy showcase. First of all, we're gonna open 10 Ultra Mystery Box, so let's actually see if we are basically lucky on the server. As you can see, we can see the possible loot on the server, some PVM stuff. As you can see, we can actually get a Midnight Spirit Shield, we can get Blue Knight Spirit Shield and a bunch of other nice stuff. So let's actually spin that, and as you can see, I have an interesting interface right here. So let's actually see if you're lucky. We're gonna open 10 of these now, and I think we're gonna get, yeah, we got the Ancient Vivian Shield. Nice. I mean, I take that. Yeah, I think we're gonna spin now the next one. Let's go. Let's see if we are lucky again. Come on. Come on, what will we get? Oh shit. What is that? Imbued Elite Cave. Holy shit, man. That's actually nice. Holy fuck. Let's open the next one. Come on, what will we get? Come on, give me something good. Armadillo or the Blue Knight Spirit Shield? Holy shit, man. We are quite lucky right now. Man, holy fuck, man. 3 unique items, man. I take that, bro. Holy fuck. 6 more to go after this. Come on, what else will we get? And we got an Armadillo Chain Skirt. I take that also, man. Not bad. I can use that actually for PVMing on future videos on this server. I can take... Oh, a Spectral? Nice. I take that also, man. Not bad at all. Nice loot. Definitely worth to donate for. Let's see. And it's the Dwenghunter Crossbow. I take that also. Not bad, man. That's actually really good, man. We got actually a really good gear right now. I take that. What? Oh, we got the Ancestral World Top. Holy shit. Lucky as hell, boys. More to the bank. Holy fuck. And what's the next? What is that? Oh, magic chest, okay. We got another imbued elite cave, man. Not bad, I take that. What's the next loot? Come on, give me something good. And it's gonna be another ancient vivant shield, I'll take that. And the last one is gonna be... Let's see. Come on, come on, come on, come on. And it's gonna be the Elite Ancestral Top, man. Holy shit, man. We got actually 2 Ancestral Rope Tops, man. That's actually really good loot, man. I take that. Yeah, as you can see, we start actually on the home area. And as you can see, really unique. They also have a trading post, full working. As you can see, we can check the items, the players, and the recent sell or boards we did. Really nice, I like that. We also have a completious cape rack, also nice. What really interesting is about the server, you can actually buy pets on this server. So as you can see, we can buy a kitten for 15k GP, which is actually nothing on this server. So 15k GP is basically really easy to get, so you can get an easily in pet. You can train some cooking right here, you can also train fishing here. We have the Master of Fisher, as you can see. If you trade to him, as you can see, we can get some basics to start off fishing, or sell all food or supplies to him and cook them. Anyways, let's go right back to here. As you can see, we have the Slayer chest, we have the mag here, we got the genie, And as you can see, that's actually the loyalty store, and we can get from loyalty points like free Wildy mystery boxes, we can get lamps and donator tokens, man. You can get fucking donator tokens from loyalty points, man, which is really insane. Then we have the Lion Girl here, and as you can see, it's also really nice to have here. We have the Maxed Comet Dummy, we have the Reese Old Man Skill Capes, and we have the Dr. Jekyll, I take that. Then we can train here some, we have the regular fire, nice. We can train some woodcutting right here. There is a trapdoor, I think it's gonna enter to any dungeon, I'm not sure. If you talk to the Zora guy here, as you can see, it teleports instantly to the Zora guy, he is asking you. And yeah, that's actually nice. What I really like is this one here. This is a skill cape customizer, which is really nice. And as you can see, we can customize our skill cape, which is really nice. And as you can see, we can change the color, as you can see here, anything you want to have. Actually, my favorite color is blue, so let's actually do that. And as you can see, we could actually apply to that, but we don't have a skill cape, though that's not gonna work now. What I really like is this main teleporter on Pride Aspire. So if you basically click on here, you can see this is a really nice interface. And as you can see, if you click on bosses and you click like on Vorketh, you can see the Vorketh animation right here, and you can see the level, the wilderness, it's snow, so you're basically safe to go. And difficult is expert. So basically, if you are if you're known at PVMing, you know how it works. It's basically easy for you, but for dudes who actually new at the PVMing, it's really, really hard for you guys. Then we have the nurse girl right here. So basically, when you're PVMing or PKing or stuff like that, you can actually heal yourself up. We have the Slayer Masters right here, for different Slayer Masters, depends on the Slayer level actually. We have the Adam, I think it's for an Iron Man, yeah, as you can see, I'm not an Iron Man right now, that's actually an Iron Man service. Then we have the Bob Harder for herbs. We have the fancy outfit shop, and if you click on that, as you can see, we got many, many basics. We got the fancy outfit shop, and we got the general store where you can buy actually everything almost to start off on the server, like skilling, like everything you want, actually, which is really nice. Then we have the combat supply shop, which is really nice. So you can see we got some basic combat gear, we got some range gear, we got some magic supplies, and we got some consumables, as you can see, some supplies, food and stuff like that, which is really nice. Then we have another Iron Man shopper, we have a prestige manager and the Grace. As you can see, this dude is actually wearing full graceful, which costs a mark of graces actually. And we got also a recolor kit, which is also nice, and an amulet pack, I take that also. That's actually nice, man, not gonna lie, I really like that. Then we have the prayer altar right here, we have the Watson. This server can actually work in clue scrolls, which is really interesting. We can change our spellbook right here, and we have the brother of Jared, really nice. He can imbue things, I think. Then we have the Well of Goodwill, which gains you extra XP and extra drop rate on the server, which is really nice. And yeah, if you go over here, as you can see, we have the Christina Wilderness Slayer. You can also go with this Wilderness Slayer, which is really nice. And yeah, that's really really unique, I would say. Really, I like it. By the way, if you're actually trying to make some money on Pride Aspias, I would recommend actually starting with thieving, as you can see. And if you start thieving right here, you can see I am instantly, I'm 99 already. But if you start with cakes and stuff like that, you can go up to the Jug of Wine and sell that to the merchant. And as you can see, he's selling that for a good amount of GP. And as you can see, we got 22k, basically, just like that, which is really nice. And I take that. That's really nice. Next, we have the donator shop to show. And as you can see, some really unique items. As you can see, we have different donator items right here. We can donate for some God Swords. We can get some customs, as you can see, some krill items. We can get some Tekton gear also. We can get a Tokar cape, some better amulets, as you can see. We can also donate for mystery box, as you can see, bunch of mystery boxes. We can donate for more armor, as you can see, Ganodemic gear, some Torva, some Vanguard gear, which is really nice. And we got the Armadure Leeches chest plate and stuff like that, really nice. We can also buy Untradables, as you can see, some Void. We can get the Death Touch Dart, we can get F-Cape and Inferno Cape, which is really nice. Then we have the cosmetic, actually, as you can see, some donator. No, that's actually a custom pet talk is nice. We got the dice bag, we got some unique party, as you can see. We got some, actually the lava party is my favorite, or maybe the infernal party, I would say. And we got the rainbow spirit ship, which is really nice, I like that. And yeah, a bunch of other nice stuff, Sander hats and stuff like that. And yeah, the party of specs is also nice, that's really nice, I like that. Yeah, that's it for today's video, really hope you enjoy. So make sure to join Pride RSBS, they have actually over 15 player online. I think they peaked around 40, so make sure to join, the link's in the description down below. And I really hope you enjoy, and also make sure to join my juicy giveaway. I'm giving away 3 massive items, which is really unique. How to join that? Pretty simple, like this video, be subscribed to my channel, turn on the post notifications, and comment your ingredient down below. Yeah, really hope you enjoy, and peace.